Without Helen, I'll have to find another way out. Without Helen, I'll have to find another way out. A methane lake. Tell me the truth. Not him again. Thank you. And who are you?
I'm Sajil, the ultimate creation of the ancients, the precursors to all civilizations. The ancients, beings dedicating their existence to life and light. They lived in harmony with their planet, tapping into its life essence without depleting it in order to create life. The ancients, beings who welcomed every civilization they met, making them reach a higher spiritual plane. Patient and well-meaning, they were generous to all.
What happened to them?
The Nyagka appeared one day. In every regard, they were the exact opposite of the ancients. Selfish, angry, and cruel. They brought tyranny everywhere. When they discovered the ancients' endeavor of creation, they enslaved them and looted their most beautiful creation, us, the great trees. My brothers and I were uprooted and taken to all corners of the galaxy for our ability to reach the cores of planets, to bring all of their energy within reach.
Thanks, Argil. These Nyagka you're describing, they're...
Those your friend Howard Clark and you call Morphs, yes.
Conrad, it's me, Professor Clark, but not the one you know. You see, we're from two parallel dimensions, and I brought you into mine to help mankind.
Into your dimension?
We can only stop the Morph invasion by eliminating their leader, the Master Brain. But this event has to occur at the exact same moment in two separate dimensions, during an event called the Conjunction, when two Master Brains are attempting to seize two planet cores. While the Conrad from my own universe carries out this action in the Morph dimension, you'll need to terminate the Morph Master Brain in mine. Conrad, this is about saving mankind.
Was it a dream or a nightmare?
Or a memory. Howard Clark chose you, Conrad. You, among a multitude.
He ripped me from my dimension. He uprooted me. He used me.
See how we too were uprooted and used. We're strangers in this artificial jungle, implanted here for our sap, the Morph Master Brain's nourishment, and the source of the Residium, which powers Titan. Yet, we have a role to play, just like you. Go. You two, follow your own path. Find Sharma in the village of the Banished. His people will help you.
Conrad, you are out.
Aisha, I know who I am. I was headed towards Earth in my own dimension. That's when Professor Clark teleported me here. I'm not a clone, but I'm not the Conrad you know either, The one you trained with at the GBI, or the friend Helen thought she'd reunited with.
Everything we've experienced since you arrived in this dimension is real. So you're the Conrad I know now.
You could see it that way.
Follow me, human. Shaman is expecting us. Here is the secret entrance to the village of the banished human. Show yourself worthy of the trust we have in you.
I'll try.
Ah, Natlea. There you are. And this must be the man called Conrad Hart?
Yes, great shaman. But I'm afraid I could not save his girlfriend from the savage vines.
Don't worry. She is here, and she is fine.
Helen's alive? How is that possible?
One of my scouts stumbled onto her and freed her from the vines just in time.
It's a miracle. Can I see her?
She is recovering in our clinic. I will take you there. Thank you, Natlea. You can go back out on patrol.
At your command, Shaman. Lazarus seems to be getting closer and closer to our village.
Lazarus?
She can't forgive the mutants for protesting in New Washington. And she dreams of finding and destroying us. But follow me, Conrad Hart. Let's go see your friend.
Is she really okay?
When Lilia brought her here, I thought she was going to leave us. But she hung on to the visible world, and she's feeling much better.
Conrad? Is that you?
Helen, I was so scared.
You won't get rid of me that easily, Conrad Hart.
You saw your friend, Conrad Hart. Do you have any questions? The village of the banished is a haven for all of those who are excluded. Most of us were exposed to radiation that caused mutations in our bodies. As you can see, we have built our own village, and we are proud of it. We built the village from salvaged material. It's not perfect, but it's a start. There is our clinic, of course, and the bar, and the bazaar. You may meet Lilia and Dalis there. And, of course, the areas of the old factory that used to be here. My name is Shaman. I'm the leader of the village, as well as its spiritual guide. I was born in a village that revered the great trees. That is where I realized there was a bond that united us. Titan Corp bulldozed it as it expanded its exploitation of the jungle. We were forced to move to the city, but I never really fit in. Then I founded this place, the Village of the Banished, to be my new home and to welcome all outcasts.
What can you tell me about Natlia?
She's my precious right hand. She's been through a lot.
What happened to her?
Her mother worked in the radioactive zone, and Natleo was born different. She was rejected by society because of her appearance. When I met her, I took her in and brought her here. It's been years, but the damage cannot be undone.
The fate of the mutants is truly tragic. Thank you for your hospitality, Shaman. But I have to get to New Washington ASAP. Do you have any way to get there?
There's an old underground network that runs from here to New Washington. With a mech, you should be able to make your way through it.
A mech?
Yes, we're on the site of a former Titan Corp mech garage. You should be able to get one. I'll explain.
I'm listening.
Let me warn you. Your quest is not without risk. The old garage has a very high radioactivity level, and it's overrun with radiance, creatures born from the excesses of science. And Lazarus is moving closer and closer to the village. You'll need to be quick. You must go about it in two phases. The west part of the garage is the mech assembly area. You'll be able to build one for yourself there. But the batteries have already been salvaged for the village's needs. That is why, to get one, you will need to go to the east part of the garage and find a machine that worked with the same battery type. You can do these steps in any order. I've opened the gates for both sectors.
Go to the garage. Assemble a mech in the west area. Find a battery in the east area. Watch out for the evil radiance. Got it. I hope.
Come back to me when you have a mech, a battery, or both.
All right. Mech in the west sector. Battery in the east sector. Oh, I'll never remember all this.
Well, well, well. A new recruit?
Oh no, I'm just passing through. Could you fix me a drink?
Whoa, easy. We don't serve kids here. And what are you doing here anyway?
I crashed in the jungle on my way to New Washington. Shaman is helping me get back on my way.
Shaman is unbelievable. He's even helping strangers now. I wouldn't go to New Washington if I were you, though. Mutants made quite a mess of things over there lately with our uprising. Why? Look around you. We're reduced to living in this dump, while you people live in comfort. Society doesn't want us. It won't even look us in the face, even though we and our parents are the ones who have toiled in the radiation to make this colony livable. If the leaders don't want to make room for us, we'll take theirs.
I understand better, indeed.
Now, get out of here. You've got other things to do.
Excuse me, is this your shop?
You're not from around here. Where are you from? No, I see. You're just passing through then. Are you looking for something specific?
You got anything for sale?
My shelves are pretty empty for the moment. With all these radiants around, it's hard to get deliveries.
I see. Thanks anyway. The West Sector, where I'm supposed to build the mech. I won't stick around.
Nice.
Nice combo.
A nest of radiance.
Thank you.
That's it. I have the drill.
Very well. You needed the drill, arm, and wrench. Drill acquired. This is where you can start assembling the mech.
And at last, leave to save the president. I don't have the wrench to put it together. Cannot take it without a mech. Ah, the wrench.
Very well. You needed the drill, arm, and wrench. Wrench acquired.
You're tougher than your pals. Well-deserved arm.
Very well. You need it. The drill, arm, and wrench. Arm acquired.
here is a beautiful mech. New Washington, here we come. And now to bring the mech up to the surface. Done with the West Center.
We've assembled the mech, Conrad. Now we need to find the battery. If you forgot Shyamin's instructions, we can go back to him.
All right, Aisha. If I remember correctly, we'll find the battery in the East Sector. We're in the East Sector. This is where the batteries are.
Area scan in progress. I don't detect any batteries nearby.
Shaman mentioned a big machine that uses a battery. We should look for it. These radios are very similar to the critters I met when I rescued the little Amy.
chest of radiance.
Another radiant.